After you killed her, you went back later to see the body. Is that right?
No, I went back to clean up.
She was found with her head removed. Did you?
That's right.
How did that happen?
Easy. Just pick it up and move it.
What, you just pull the head off?
Yeah, it was already off. That was a fit of anger. You know, we spent a day down Turning Point Park, you know, feeding the ducks and walking around and we making out. And then she just flipped, you know, jumped up, says, I'm going to scream, I'm going to tell the cops. I snapped her neck. Stayed there all day until dark. Then split her open from her neck to her groin. I didn't go all the way deep into the stomach area, just split her open. I don't know why.
What did your mother do?
We'll be right back. time I did a shot of dope, it was the best feeling I ever had in my life. And the first time I killed somebody, it was such a rush. And it was just like that shot of dope. Every time I did it, it was that rush again. And I started chasing that high.
We'll be right back. So a little hobby knife and a little effort, made 6 pieces out of it. Once I had everything carved around, I just popped it with force. The hip socket and arm sockets just popped.
Thank you. the dam. I stabbed her all over her back, and she even turned around. I stabbed her in the side and the stomach once. Why? As she turned around, I could have stabbed her through the heart. But her breasts were there. And it actually deflected me. I couldn't see stabbing.
See, chainsaws are messy.
Yep.
All you get is little, all over me I have these little pieces of meat. Now that's a chainsaw.
Thank you.
bed. She's laying there reading a paperback. As many thousands of nights before. And she said, "Oh, I suppose you're going to want to sit up all night and talk now." Shit. I looked at her, I said, "No." I said, "Good night." And I knew I was going to kill her, you know? And I'm so cold, it's so hard. And that's the first time in 10 years I've looked at it that way. I mean, that intensely, that honestly. I'm not a lizard. I'm not from under a rock. It came out of her vagina. See? It came out of my mother. And in a rage, I went right back in. "For 7 years," she said, "I haven't had sex with a man because of you, my murderous son," is one of our arguments. And I cut off her head. And I humiliated her corpse. I said, "There. You know? Six young woman dead because of the way she raises her son and the way her son is raised, the way he grows up." And what's her closing words? "I suppose you want to sit up all night and talk." God, I wish I had.